Hey, as you can see, I'm freezing, and we have above normal temperatures, and I'm freezing. And I need to take a shower. I'm trying to get up energy to take a shower. Let's talk about temperature regulation and trying to get energy to take a shower. Yeah, it takes energy to take a shower, so I take a lot of sponge baths and I have baby wipes around. And then also, for me in the winter time, when I take a shower and get my hair wet, all day long I'm fighting with low-grade fever, chills, and then sweating to death and stuff, trying to get my body temperature regulated again. So I use some, well, dry shampoos. What works best is the just baby powder works better than the dry shampoos, I think. But then it's hard to get it all, so it's not showing. But seriously, take a shower or bath in the wintertime, and all that day I'm fighting freezing and then the low-grade fever. Sorry, my ears are itching. Yeah. I've got to take a shower sometime today, though. I have to. I have a shower chair, but my shower's like this big. No, I've had a smaller shower before, but still. And I bought the smallest shower chair that I could afford. You would think smaller would be better price, but it's really weird. Shower chairs, the sky's the limit, it seems like, on how much they cost. It's ridiculous. So I got the cheapest one. But I could have used it being smaller, like half the size it is. Wonder if my butt would be hanging over the sides that way. Well, I don't know. But, you know how I had one more room to do to get ready for when my daughter has the baby, so, because they're going to come down here and stay with me so that I can help. So it'll be both grandbabies and my daughter. Her husband's drives over the road, so he's never home. I got that room done. Well, not the floor. I'm waiting for the floor tiles to come in. Oh, I was thinking, oh, do they come in today? No, they don't come in till next Monday. So this week I can rest up. I probably won't have a choice because once I start a project, I want to get it done. I did have some help on it, thank goodness. So we're mostly prepared. The baby's not going to notice if there's some floor tiles missing, but there shouldn't be by the time they get here. So I'm really tired. And it's not just my illness, it's payback from getting that done, but it's some things are so worth it. I wonder, also this came to me. Where are those heated lights? Are they in hotels or what? You know how you turn it on and then there's these heated lights that come on? It has to be hotels where I've seen them. I wonder if that, and I mean, I have to blow dry my hair after I get out of the shower, which I hate to blow dry it, but if not, then I'm freezing to the bone all day. I wonder if those lights would help. I don't know where you get them. I don't know how expensive they are, and I just have a little bathroom. But it was a random thought that I just popped into my head. I bet you they might if you had them as soon as you got out of the shower. Go to a hotel, take a shower. I think not. Ew. There's just some, I don't know. Showers, toilets, used mattresses, ew. Things that creep me out. I also don't like used earrings either. I don't know. And those supposedly can be sterilized, so it's just a hang up within me. Oh man, the girls are going around selling Girl Scout cookies, but my daughter's a Girl Scout. But the sign, my sister moved, and so she gave me her no soliciting sign because it wouldn't work at her new place. And it says, unless you're selling Thin Mints. So, yeah. We'll see how many Girl Scouts come to my door trying to get me to buy Thin Mints. Thank you, sis. No, this line cracks people up, but my daughter's like, you know, girls are gonna take that literally and they'll be here. So I'm prepared. All right, well, I think that's all. I think that keeps you up to date with me. Oh, I should put on my hood, huh? Just a second. The top of my head, you see, I used powder because it was greasy, but that needs to be washed. I like shiny hair, but not greasy hair. There we go. Hey, that is a bit warmer. Bogue. All right, well, talk to you guys later. Have a good week.